Lori, what exactly happened at your aunt's house?
My cousin's the one that told me about all the witchcraft stuff.
Witchcraft?
Don't worry, man. Lori's ancestors were good witches.
I told you never to go up there.
You have no business going there.
Besides, she doesn't need to know that we're going there to do witchcraft experiments with our friends. So this is it.
Hey, it doesn't look that bad.
You made it! Oh.
Nothing too scary right off the bat.
What? Pet rocks.
The coven used these in their rituals.
There's stories about a cult sacrificing babies at this place.
The way this house was built had something to do with the spirit world.
Keeping spirits out?
More like keeping one in.
I found a Ouija board here. We're gonna play it tonight.
Tomas, you have to get him out of there, you understand?
Is there a spirit with us tonight? Yes, there is a spirit.
It's too late. You already started playing the game. It'll keep you playing the game until everyone dies.